And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Make sure we have the right game plan here. I'll call it a Black Ops. Like, I know I'm late to the game on this, but come on. What are we looking for? Is there like a specific person we're looking for or what? I don't understand.
Sehen Sie etwas? Was, Berger?
Bart, give me a sit rep. I'm in a storefront facing Krauss's apartment. You just got home. You?
The stars here combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Mein Sinn.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
Please. I told you. I'm not who you think I am.
Subject 0710 has so far proven incredibly resistant to our interrogation methods. A recent breakthrough has revealed some interesting intelligence. Under extreme duress, this subject claimed to be working with the KGB. But he also claimed to be working with a mole, playing the Americans for fools in his words. On further questioning, he recanted all previous statements and refused to speak more. When ceasing interrogations for the day to let him sweat it out and follow up on some Lean's interrogations to resume after. Damn, they were zapping this man's balls, I bet. What's the hell?
You?
Oh.
I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Ooh.
What did that paper say? You can't trust these people. I don't even know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Deal with you later, bud. If you're not telling the truth. We have ways of making you talk.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
No shit, you'll be fine. I'll just save your ass.
Saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals writing us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
I don't trust this guy either. I feel like this is a trap.
back.
A car pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krauss.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
Stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krauss writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over. You can drink the wife if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich. Hören Sie.
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid. Don't let Krauss see you.
Damn.
Who the fuck was that?
Let Perseus know I've captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for? Interesting. What makes me suddenly worthy of your attention?
What kind of fool are you? You think you will die with dignity here?
You are damaged ones. We agree to a hundred.
Yeah, what a good.
Come on. I need suppressing fire! So,
here we are.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6.
Got him.
Thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Prussia smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. Sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
That level was tough as shit.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Clark. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds can be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Over. fire when ready. Holy hell, where'd you learn to shoot like that? Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Move into the base.
The rest are quiet for now. But I've still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
Don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, that's set. All clear. Moving up. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. Bell is this place. It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that, Bell. Let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
With the grave!
Just the chin!
Grenade!
Я выбегаю!